Hello, my name is Carolyn Sparks, and I'm the course director for the course on planning and implementation of health interventions. I've been teaching planning for about 15 years, and I'm the director of the health promotion program in the School of Public Health. My training is as a clinical and community psychologist, so I have done work with individuals as well as in community mental health before I came to GW. But by now, I've been at GW for 20 years, and so I'm steeped in the development of preventive health programs. As you know, public health is a population science, and so our goal is to look for population-level interventions as we plan and design health interventions. We want to prevent problems in communities before they become chronic illnesses among groups of people. So in this course, you will learn how to plan, design, and implement a preventive health intervention. I'm focused either on primary prevention or in some cases secondary or early intervention, but I prefer not to have you do projects that are based on treatment. So here we will do primary prevention preferably. This is a very practical course that mimics the skills that you will need as you become public health practitioners at the master's level. And some of you will probably have more experience than others, and that's fine. So we'll just begin where you are in this class. And the first half of the class will focus on needs assessment because we don't want to develop programs where they're not needed. You'll pick a community agency to work with and see what kinds of programs they currently offer and whether they want new programs designed or whether they might want to be enhancing some of their programs that they've already used. We focus on one of the things we offer to these agencies is that we will do the background research on the issue as you do your needs assessment and focus on developing theory-based and evidence-based interventions. The easiest way for me to bring all of the information you're going to learn about planning frameworks and about design and implementation is for you to write a grant proposal for the agency of your choice in your community. And so the deal we make with these agencies is that you will work during the semester to develop a proposal, and at the end of the semester, you're going to turn the proposal over to the agency and they can do what they want with it. We do have a track record of having some of the student proposals funded over the years. But whether the agency actually turns in your proposal or not, you will learn a saleable skill. So in addition to knowing more about planning and needs assessment and design when you get out of here, you will also be able to offer yourself as a consultant to other people in the community who may need somebody to help write grant proposals. I've certainly spent a lot of time in my career in public health writing proposals, not just for the university, but as consultants to other agencies. So I hope you'll enjoy the class and that you will enjoy your section leaders. And if you have questions, you can always ask us questions via the internet.